This is Children and Divorce, the essential guide for parenting through divorce. Learn proven parenting strategies that can help your children cope and thrive through divorce. Written by J.L. Trace, read by Lauren Breazeale. Chapter 1. Relevance of Divorce to Children. There are few adults and parents who are not aware of the challenges and potential difficulties that divorce imposes on children. There are literally thousands of books written about the impact of divorce on kids, both from a positive and a negative perspective. The good news out of this rather depressing research is that parents, through their actions both towards their children as well as towards each other, have a huge influence on how children will adjust to the divorce, both in the short and long term. No parent going through a divorce needs the added stress, anxiety, and worry of how their actions are negatively affecting their children. By understanding how to minimize the negative aspects of divorce for children, knowing the typical responses of children to the divorce, and working with the other parent to maintain the loving, nurturing environment that a child needs through the divorce, parents can help children to adjust to their new lifestyle. Stressing parent cooperation and communication with regards to raising the child or the children is critical, but so is being civil, respectful, and positive towards the other parent with regards to their abilities to be a wonderful mom or dad to the child. Many parents struggle to help their children cope with the emotional pain of divorce and learning to live with mom and dad in two separate homes. Very few children, or parents for that matter, find that the time they get to spend together is enough. Mom and dad working together to accommodate each other's schedules and the schedules and needs of the kids will help in addressing some of the inequity that is inherent in co-parenting through a divorce and after. Divorce is no longer an uncommon occurrence in most countries of the world. While countries in North America tend to have higher divorce rates than other developed and developing countries, there are still some common threads and numbers to divorce around the world. Relationship with each parent. Perhaps one of the most damaging side effects of divorce is the lack of parental involvement by one or both parents with the children through the divorce. If parents are not able to put their children's needs and emotional security in front of their own, they run the risk of destroying the relationship with their kids, thereby increasing the chance that the children will have emotional and behavioral problems directly related to this damaged relationship. It is concerning to note that 40% of all children that experience a divorce do not have regular contact with their biological fathers within 1 year of the divorce. Kids living with a single parent are more likely to live in poverty, more likely to be involved in gangs and criminal activities, and less likely to graduate from high school or obtain a college degree. Children that don't have a mother and father role model in their lives are more likely to engage in high-risk behaviors, become sexually active much earlier, have lower self-esteem, and seek attention from others rather than being satisfied with their own feelings of achievement. 75% of all teenagers at chemical abuse treatment programs are from single-parent families and report infrequent or no contact with the non-custodial parent. According to research, children of divorce that live with one parent and have no contact with the other parent are at greater risk for certain health conditions such as asthma, almost 50% higher risk, headaches, speech problems, learning difficulties, separation anxiety issues, and school-related behavioral problems. Kids that have routine, constant, and positive reactions with both parents on a frequent basis have the fewest health, emotional, and behavioral problems. Children with both parents involved in school progress and contact.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.